This is a major success for the security forces in Jammu and Kashmir. A drone was shot down by the JK police in Akhnoor sector, which is in the Jammu region. On your screen are the images of that drone that was allegedly carrying payload as well. At least three improvised explosive device weighed 5 kilograms was strapped on the wings of this drone, which was to be assembled and to be used then by suspected terrorists. But our alert forces this time having shot it down before it could have succeeded in its mission. Initial investigation is suggesting that the drone was made in China drone and some parts are even from Taiwan. This is the first time when a drone carrying a payload has been shot down since detected, and specifically since the first incident, remember, of the drone use came to light on the Jammu Air Base on 27th June. Drones, as even the armed forces have maintained, is now becoming a new tool for terrorists in the valley, and could just be because it's easily available as well as easy to operate.
जैश और लश्कर, ये दो तंजीमें हैं जो ड्रोन के ज़रिए वेपन्स और आईडीज़ गिरा रही हैं, और उनकी कोशिश हमेशा ये रहती है कि चाहे जम्मू में कोई धमाका कराया जाए या कश्मीर वाले की तरफ जो है उनके जो लश्कर के ऑपरेटिव्स या जैश के ऑपरेटिव्स बैठे उन तक हथियार पहुंचाया जाए।
एक बार फिर जो है सर, यहाँ पर ड्रोन की हरकत देखी गई है जम्मू संभाग में। सर, जो ड्रोन मार गिराया गया है कानाचक इलाके के पास, उसके बारे में जरा हमें ज्यादा जानकारी दीजिए।
पुलिस को इतला थी कि ड्रोन का ऑपरेशन जो कि बार बार आईबी के सेक्टर में कठुआ, सांबा, जम्मू, अखनूर के सेक्टर में हो रहा था, और इसके जहां पर आने का इम्कान था एग्जैक्ट वहां पर ये पहुंची, और पुलिस की जो टुकड़ी तैनात थी उन्होंने इसको शूट डाउन किया। मैं समझता हूं कि ये जो इस तरह की साजिश है कि जम्मू शहर को अपने निशाने पे लें और जहां पर क्राउडेड प्लेसेस के ऊपर आईडी प्लांट करें और ड्रोन के जरिए से आईडी भेज के किसी के जरिए से उसको फर्दर प्लांट करवाएं, ये एक बहुत बड़ा हादसा इससे टला है और पुलिस ने एक बहुत अच्छी कार्रवाई करी है।
अच्छा अच्छा, दिलबाग सिंह जी, कितने किलोग्राम ये आईडी इसमें था?
ये 6.5 किलो के करीब आईडी रहती, जो पहले भी एक पकड़ी हम लोगों ने।
ड्रोन क्या चाइनीज ड्रोन था, किस प्रकार का ड्रोन था, क्या ये अंतर्राष्ट्रीय सीमा से घुसा था?
उसकी सारी तफसीलात अभी पुलिस वेरीफाई कर रही है। मुझे लगता है कि जम्मू पुलिस थोड़ी देर तक उसके बारे में डिटेल्स और शेयर करेंगी।
इन अ मेजर सक्सेस फॉर द जम्मू एंड कश्मीर पुलिस, अ ड्रोन दैट वाज हावरिंग ओवर कानाचक एरिया लास्ट नाइट वाज सक्सेसफुली शॉट डाउन बाय द अलर्ट जम्मू एंड कश्मीर पुलिसमैन। टाइम एंड अगेन ड्रोन एक्टिविटी हैज बीन विटनेस्ड हियर इन जम्मू डिवीजन इन लास्ट फ्यू वीक्स, एंड लास्ट नाइट ऑल्सो व्हेन अ ड्रोन वाज स्पॉटेड हियर the alert policeman shot that down. There was a specific input about that drone, and as soon as the alert Jammu and Kashmir policeman saw that drone hovering over the Kanachak area, it was successfully shot down. Right now we are at Jammu's Kanachak police station. The drone was kept here for some time, and now the drone has been sent to district police lines Jammu, where J&K police department's top officials are going to address the media shortly. So it's a major success for the security forces. A major terror incident has been averted successfully by the J&K policemen. But ever since the terrorists carried out attacks on Jammu's Air Force station, there is high alert all across Jammu and Kashmir, including the line of control as well as the international border. But still, drone activity is being witnessed time and again, and that is why there is concern among the security agencies. New strategies being developed to counter this threat.
Let's get an update from my colleague Kamaljeet Sandhu. She's been tracking all the latest. In fact, was the first to break this news as well. Kamaljeet, why should this specific drone being shot down be considered so crucial? And does this mean that the alert will only now escalate further with regard to drone becoming a threat?
Well, this is the first time security forces, in particular Jammu Kashmir police, has shot down and neutralized a drone which was incoming from Pakistan. And not only that, they have also found evidence, because parts of the IED which have now been recovered and sent to the CFSL, this is a crucial part, because they have not only discovered the GPS but also a system which will pinpoint towards direction from where it was coming in. And there is a correlation, because the serial number which has been discovered is the same one which was from the pattern which was discovered a year ago when a similar drone dropping was done. This is obviously a mounting evidence against Pakistan. Now, remember, even though launch pads are full, there are terrorists which are brimming there. the fact that there is no infiltration taking place, there is ceasefire which is not taking place, violations which are not taking place. So there is a change in modus operandi of the Pakistani forces. They are trying to send in weapons, the IEDs, and we've been told at least in the past 1 year, 16 to 18 AK-47s, grenades.
So what I can gather from what you're telling us, Kamaljeet, is that it's not just about the drone, it's also about the weapons and the payload that comes with it. Kamaljeet Sandhu, with all the latest, she'll be tracking us and giving us details, because remember, drone threat is the new threat now. And now I'm moving on to the big political story.